up, McGuff.
How sweet the sound.
I said shut up.
Hey, bone and ass lock.
God damn it, shut up!
Oh, what you gonna do? Put me in jail?
Hey, McGuff. Give it a rest.
You stay out of it, Mendoza.
You're welcome.
Good evening, Detective.
Tap?
Yeah, we both a long way from the 305.
Hey! Milstein! Eyes forward!
Nice talking to you, Tap.
Yo. So some real deal shit is going down.
Not having this conversation, Tap.
Don't get wrong at me. I'm just a messenger. Tyson told me.
Whoa, hang on. Tyson Latchford?
Yeah, see, so now you're listening. Okay, the plan is as thus follows.
Oh, well,
shit.
Tyson?
I was supposed to warn you, but... go fuck it, dude. Just hold on to something.
Tap, what the hell is this?
Party time!
How long I've had this key, and you definitely don't want to know where it's been.
What are you doing?
Tyson will meet you by the water tower as soon as he's done with this whole cop distracto deal.
Wait, what?
Go to the water tower.
Wait a second. Where are you going?
Dude, drop the fucking English. Water tower. Go!
You need to identify yourself! If you're in?
Sorry, man, but it's you or me. I'm not going back.
Thank you. inside three. Anyone?
Welcome to the party, you twins. We still got a couple of oranges out there.
Move all bookings toward the center of town.
You're surrounded. There's no way out. Turn yourselves in now.
Back before they see you.
I saw him. Get some light over here.
I got him.
Shit.
Prisoner. Get down. We'll get shot.
Yeah. We got another one. Might be Milham. Might be Calhoun. No sign of Mendoza.
They want the juice.
Yeah. That's right.
We have the town surrounded. Prisoners, stop where you are.
Place perimeter secure around that gas station.
Tell CP side 4 is locked down.
Already did. SWAT's on its way. They'll talk about it.
All prisoners, stop where you are. Do not attempt to escape.
Last time I was here, we busted half this shithole for possession.
Only half.
I gotta find something to distract these guys.
Don't go fucking near me, or we'll waste these hostages.
Where the hell are you? No idea, sir.
Are we confirmed he actually has hostages?
We have the town around.
Let the hostages go! You've got no way out of this!
Which prisoner is still unaccounted for? Are they inside the building with them?
We don't want to hurt you! Any of you! Come on down this way!
Jesus.
We have no business.
Smells like ammonia and cat piss in here. It's gotta be a meth lab. Okay. That's step one. Get out of here. not much time before this place blows.
Probably have questions.
What the hell are you doing here? And why the fuck did Tab have the key to my handcuffs?
Officer, you should feel flattered. Besides, Tab owed me for that wiretap stunt you put him up to.
He didn't escape with me.
Tab? Right now he needs prison. It's a great place to kick a cocaine habit. Believe me, I know.
Look, asshole, I don't know what the hell you've pulled me into.
Hey,
you can just fucking forget.
Hey. Right now, there's someone you need to talk to. Here, take this.
What the hell is this?
See that billboard? Flash the light 3 times. Really fast. That's where we need to... Oh, shit. We're not safe here. We gotta split up.
Tyson?
Meet me at the bottom and stay out of those lights.
Shit.
Sentences.
here.
Copy that.
Raise your hand and announce where you are. Takes additional time to your sentences.
Loving the new look, by the way.
What are we doing here, Tyson?
Just bear with me. You'll see.
No. How about you tell me now? Start with why you thought blowing up the bus I was riding in would be a good idea.
That was a terrible idea, but it worked. Come on, follow me.
Are you fucking kidding me? Taps transfer? Getting him a key?
Crooked cops. We know which strings to pull. Look, for what it's worth, I'm sorry.
Give me a reason not to knock you out.
One, I hit back.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
And two, Julian Dawes.
Think about it. He put me out of business. He locked you up. Eventually, he fucked her over, too.
You're about the only one we can trust.
Trust? What could possibly be in it for me?
Dawes needs to know there are consequences for what he's done. You've always been the bring him to justice type, right?
How about I tell you both to go fuck yourselves?
Then we go fuck ourselves.
Yeah.
What?
And you get yourself a new orange jumpsuit.
Is it really that tough a choice?